Diana, and I'm currently pursuing a degree in quantity surveying.
Which country did you go to in exchange?
The country that I went to exchange is Indonesia. Taking part in a project called Harmony in Diversity, which was involving teaching kids between the ages of 6 and 12.
Which leadership quality did you grow during your exchange period according to the LLM?
So throughout my exchange, I think I developed the quality of self-awareness, because teaching kids is not something easy, so I had to be patient, I had to nurture patience and also flexibility, because I had to also deliver classes without preparation. So just interacting with kids nurtured my self-awareness and also the quality of empowering others. The project I was doing was based on SDG number 4, quality education.
What is the one thing you love to change about the world today?
Okay, since charity begins at home, something I'd like to change about Kenya is the insecurity, and another thing I'd like to see change is the issue of street children.
What was your favorite moment during exchange?
So my exchange was full of many favorite moments. So from the amazing places I visited to interacting with people from various backgrounds and diversities, from trying out different cuisine, interacting with my kids, most importantly, was my favorite part, because I got to play teacher, which was a role I really enjoyed. I really enjoyed throughout my exchange. So that is definitely one of my favorite moments, interacting with my kids.
Which were your favorite places you visited?
Some of the places, all the places I visited actually were really cool. Some of the favorite ones I would say was a place called Bromo Mountain. The landscape was beautiful, and also Bali.